Happy birthday. Ayo gak boleh. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Alright, so hi guys, hello everyone, what's up everyone, Maka HSLer, how are you there, what's up all Maka HSLer, so here we are again guys. Yes, actually this is all about my birthday celebration last May 5 guys, and meron akong mga ipapasilip sa inyo, ipapakita sa inyo yung kung ano yung mga kaganapan at that time, because as I promised to my Kuya Jonix na hindi talaga ako magpo-post ng kahit anong video or photos sa timeline ko, kahit na what do you call this one guys, yung hindi pa 40 days niya. Kaya yun, isa lang yun talaga yung birthday ko. At ngayon, this is it, Pancit Mac HSLR. And yes, alam ko na masaya na rin yung Kuya Jonix namin sa kabilang mundo, which we're in heaven. Tama ba? HSLR. So, guys, well, anyways, guys, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button and i-click nyo rin ang notification bell for you to get notified for my next upload, guys. So, guys, this is all about my celebration last May 5, 2021. Okay? So, better watch it out, guys. Mwah.
Ayo gaya gak boleh. Naga hatag pa ka. Kena. Sige.
Birthday me. Ato ni mo ka man.
Kamumut pun.
Hari lang sa.
Pitos pa. Thank you so much my habibi. Love you too.
So ito na guys. So actually guys, this is my first time na makadawat og bulak. And then actually guys, my favorite really is ano guys, donuts. And I don't know. Yes. Kung lain-lain ba ni siya color, basta giingnan to na ko siya. Ng lain-lain color ang gusto. And then this one, the flower. I really love the flowers, guys. So see. Sana all. Yes. Ano iyang gift sa kuwa. And then, kani pa dyan daw, nagkatawa na kuwa, di dyan ni muhang agi ba? And then, ang iyang dipasulat daw is, ang katong gipalitan niya ani og bulak. So, which is, I appreciate naman sobra. So, paminsan-minsan lang to guys, kaya, yes, and, I am so much thankful to you, my habibi, Marlon Maladi. You know na, may konting tampuhan pero nagkakaintindihan naman din. Hindi ko talaga maipapalampas yung mag-aaway kami minsan pero hindi talaga malalagpasan ng umaga guys, bati agad. So that's life for what you call this one as the living partners, HSLR, HSLR, HSLR. Ana siya, guys. So, that's it. Alright, so guys, background na lang. It's a color basta. Ako ngayon, guys, is sobrang saya. Ay, yes, masaya, sobra. Kasi nga, yes, you know already, this is it, pansit, guys. So, I have here, what do you call this one, flowers? Yes. Sana all. Actually, guys, this is my first time to receive a flower, guys, coming from a lover. Yes, of course, Marlon Malade. So, iba man yung mga na-receive ko before, guys, when I nagtatrabaho pa ako sa call center before, yung mga kasamahan ko lang sa trabaho. Pero yung mga ganitong bagay na katulad kagaya nito is never pa. So, this is it, pansit. And I have also my favorite donut. So, palagi ko talaga siyang sinasabihan na, what do you call this one, about donut. Wait lang. About donut. So, this is really my favorite. Wait lang, guys, ah. Alright, so this is it, guys. So, here he is. Dali na may habibi. See yan. Oy. So, thank you so much for your gift for me. The flowers, the donuts, and as well as this one. What do you call this one? The card, letter, for my birthday. So, thank you so much.
Yes. Anak,
sure. Alright, so that's it, pansit, guys. So, let's continue. Wait. Alright, so guys, let's continue. So, advertisement lang yun, guys. It's a seller. So, yun. Ano siya? Nilakaw na siya, guys. So, let's move on, guys. It's a seller. So, ganito, guys. So, as what I've mentioned, guys, it's my first time. And actually, guys, today is May 5th. Oh my gosh. So, galing siya sa trabaho, guys. And then, mag-out yan siya, guys, is 6. And then, darating din siya dito is 6:30 or 38, mga something ganyan. Or quarter to 7 in the evening. But, oh my gosh. Get to believe in magic. Wala dyan ko, guys. So, naligo ko is, mga 4 ata to. So, wala dyan ko nag-matter, guys. Kay, hindaan na siya, nag-ingon sa kuwa nga. Sige lang, na daw siya ihatag sa kuwa. Anak ko, okay ra jud Marlon. Wa jud na ilabad sa kuwa. Muhatag kag sa day. Ang importante buhi, etso saler. Pero, kiligon po tabog na iya. Na ihatag, di ba? Etso saler. Anak, medyo ito mga babae. Di ba? Ma-appreciate, medyo na to. Bisan unsa kagamay, as long as kinasing-kasing na pagkahatag, gikan sa iya ha, to sa imuha, ma-appreciate o ma-appreciate jud na to, di ba? So, ana siya, guys. So, actually, Marlon Malade is very, oh my God, guys, caring and lovable person. Mauna akong nakaan sa iya, ha? But, very sensitive po siya, guys. Pero, madali naman siyang kausap. Kanang, gora bells lang bayot ba? Mauna siya, inana siya. And, this one. So, ito yung tatlo yung binigay niya sa akin. Yung flowers at saka letters at saka donuts. So, unexpected talaga, guys. Because, wako ragdahom, guys, nga. Namuabot ba rin siya aning orasa? Supposedly, guys, is ano pa siya? 6 or quarter to 7 as what I've mentioned. Pero, naay nag-abot motor. Pero daghan mga motor dari nga Raider God. So, isa yung mag-agaw. So, nag-never mind lang ko. Kaya yung agaw maabot is 4:30. So, wala ra. Nag-checker ko. Padayon na kong mga cellphone, etche seller there. Nag-basa ko sa mga comments and etche-chiboreche, etche seller. And then after the one, ay nanuktok. So, siya na dito. Oh my gosh. Mata siya, guys. And then, alright, so mata siya, guys. So, let's continue, guys. Daghan kay mga advertisement, di ba? Alright, so mata siya. So, nanuktok siya. And then, pag open ako, oh my God. Nakita na ko ang bulak ba yun? Wala, nuktok siya, tapos nakita na ko niya, tapos nakita ang donut, gidiretso rin ako siya, oh, hug. Siyempre, kakos, pasasalamat, diba? So, Moni, karong adlaw hapon, gibuhatan dyan ako siya video para sa YouTube, but I can't download it into my YouTube channel because wala pa'y 40 dias sa ako ang igso na si Jonix. So, karon guys, I will read this, his birthday message from me. Kani guys, actually, as what I mentioned a while ago na hindi to sa kanya yung ano niya handwritten, kundi kung saan siya bumili ng bulaklak. Ito, murag na malihog lang good siya guys nga magpasulat kay kurug, kay siyang kamot ba yun, pasmado. actually gamay ra kay siya guys as in gamay ra kay niya napad yung mga murag gulay ka kung kuan pero gikan jud sa iyahang kasing-kasing.
Happiness, Lord God, siya ang pinabuhi, Lord God. O Lord, kining pagkaon sa mga kabangan, ikaw din mag-bless. Matapos sa samuha, sa pinindot sa kalawasa. Thank you, Lord God. Happy birthday to amin. Salamat, Lord God. Amen.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Kiss, kiss, kiss,
kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss,
kiss,
kiss, kiss,
wish,
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 kiss,
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 kiss, kiss,
kiss,
kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss, kiss,
sa English naman eh,
all people, all over the
world. Asa ka na kaya? Kukuha na kong cake, na ako yung cake. Lagi, I promise ah. Lagi.
Ah! Kasi sila relasyon na eh. Asa sa amin mo? Lagi.
Kasi
sila relasyon.
Wala man.
Sa nyalot anay.
Gamay, just eat.
Sige lang,
eat. Ibo mo na eh.
Nag-effort ba? Langyan lang din ka na sa airplane.
Hindi, ladaw na may balaan. Surprise!
Surprise! Donut ang mga bulak ngayon
po. Ano pa yun yung surprise guys?
Gani ah!
Bulak sa Diyo.
Labas na mag-propose na sa'yo.
Hindi na kailangan mag-propose kayo na malayan mo siya.
Kailangan ako dito siya like. At sige, ding! Tara na, dali na din eh.
Oy, first time ever.
Unsa tayo?
First time ever, netabo na sa mong inabuhi.
Pila na din mo tayo?
I'm 29 years old.
Let's see. So, where is the... Asa ka?
May nakaupang ka, mapang cake.
Ay, ang butang
na yun. Ito.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you!
Chaka na kayo.
Happy birthday!
18,
Marika.
4, 6, 8. O, tama. Eternal.
Ay,
nagiging
ka. Tahe, sa katahe. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday. Happy
birthday. Happy birthday to you.
You may now call. Ikaw musulti og you may now blow your candle, ako ang mo-blow.
Ay, dali.
Thank you guys. Mana candle?
Mga
sa mga
oh, kanina kaon.
Ito
ka kwek cake no.
Pancake. Pancake bar sponsored by. Thank you guys. Thank you Tonton for the prayer.
Oh.
Let's eat guys.
Shout out sa nag-una og kaon.
All
right, so that's it for today pansit our video maka etches haler. So thank you so much if you watch this video maka etches haler. And then yes, as a what do you call this one? As a quick recap. All right. So thank you so much to Mr. Marlon Melende etches haler for giving me a flower at that time for my birthday gift. And then, yes, wala na akong masasabi pa. And then the birthday card and all, etche boreche, etche salur, the flowers and the donuts, which is my favorite. All right, so that's it, guys. And yes, a warm or thank you. And of course, guys, I would like to thank you also. Warmest thank you to those people who greeted me at that time. Okay, a warm or thank you, guys. No need to mention all of you guys because you know already who you are. Etche salur. So thank you so much for all of you guys, families, friends, best friend, relatives, and of course to my habibi Marlon Maladi. Thank you so much. And sa mga shoutout po dai ko sa mga pinsan ni Marlon Maladi nga nagka-undria, nag-shot sila gamay, and then nakikisabay din sa amin dalawa. So thank you so much, guys. To God be the glory. God bless everyone and good luck, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Babush! Nandiyan na yan siya, guys. Tingnan natin, sisilipin natin. Lagayan ko na siya sa tubig. Yan. For Mother's Day, unta po ni Etche Salur. Yan naka-ano, guys, nakalagay dyan. Di ba klaro? Yan. Actually, guys, dili na iyahang handwritten, kundi sa bulak. Ane. You can set down flowers by Nanny and Eddie. Babush!